Everyone, I've got a really quick tip for you. Now, I know I go on about this a little bit. It's about hydration. And yes, you do have to drink more water than you do right now. Now, it's winter, and it's colder, and it's wetter, and you just don't feel like drinking as much water at the moment as you did when it was summer. But I've got to tell you, you need to stay hydrated. Your metabolic rate depends on you being hydrated in order for it to operate efficiently. So even though you don't feel like it, make yourself do it. Get your 2 to 3 liters of water a day or more if you're doing a lot of exercise, and you will thank, your body will thank you for it.